I knew the news just 20 minutes ago. Yeah, for sure. I'm a bit surprised about this decision. Yeah, I was a coach in the national team with Italy, and yeah, but I respect the decision of the other coach.